almost instantly fans recognized that the work was vastly different from the rest of the stuff that was being produced.
Yeah.
I brought surrealism into comics. I brought expressionism into comics. I brought op and pop art into my books. And the interesting thing about Nick Fury, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. was that it was so forgiving. You could do almost anything in it because the structure was open and it was very loose.